Welcome to 1 Minute with Tatiana, and today's 1 Minute is about kala. Did you know that kala is a Creole cuisine that was made by the early African women of New Orleans to help buy their freedom? Did you know that kala is a breakfast dish that is made up of rice, yeast, flour, sugar, and eggs? Did you know that the women used to wake up early in the morning, head to the French quarters, and on the sidewalk, bella kalas, screaming, bella kalas, bella kalas, tusho, tusho. Did you know that kalas was invented by leftover rice? And did you know that another name for kalas is rice fritters or rice donuts? Well, that's all the time I have for you guys today. Thank you so much for watching 1 Minute with Tatiana, and I'll see y'all next time.